Hello, this is Dr. Bala Subramaniam welcoming you to the new episode of Health Bask. We have seen what is AIDS Day, but many of us may not know what is AIDS. Let us discuss about what is AIDS. AIDS is caused by a virus or HIV, and the infection is called HIV infection. And people having this disease are called people living with HIV body AIDS. So this is another HIV like COVID-19. Here it is a RNA virus or retrovirus. Virus as such cannot be live outside the body. It requires living cell for it to propagate and cause the illness. So the HIV virus, what does it is? It enters into the human body through unprotected sex, unscreened blood, contaminated needle, or from pregnant mother to wife. These are the four ways by which the HIV virus can enter into another body from an infected person. Having entered into the bloodstream, the target cell is called CD4 or white blood cell. So it enters into that white blood cell, takes hold of the nucleus, controls the entire nucleus into its fold, and instead of multiplying the cells as another white blood cell, it makes the white blood cell to produce more and more of this HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. After producing a huge number, the cell swells and bursts, and the new virus particles, again, this go into the bloodstream and they attack the uninfected white blood cell. This is how this human immunodeficiency virus enters into the human body and multiplies.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips from our senior doctor, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platform. Protect yourself from the COVID-19 pandemic by building your immune system. Let us join hands to make the world healthy.